So this is a short video for showing you the cardio. Okay, I have showed it there. So here again, this is for Zumba. Those who want to learn Zumba, for you people, I am teaching you a few steps. Okay, Zumba needs hip movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and change. Okay, so when a Zumba song is being played, when you move your hip like this, the fat mostly gets stored here. So you can make a video and then see whether you are able to perform properly. So this is Zumba step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So today you learn this step. Today's first step, take your leg front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now you are going to have your hip movement. Hip movement. And with that, your shoulder movement. Ready? 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Okay, thank you. This was my Zumba step.